Hey guys, how you doing? We're actually going to Petland right now and we're gonna see what kind of cute animals they got. Let's go check it out.
No, they did not.
How cute. They're so cute. Well, because you had to do that.
He's trained, that's why.
You're a pretty bird. I don't know, you just want to taste in there, don't you?
Oh my goodness, good job, love.
Hello. How are they doing that to you?
We're bird people. I'm a parrot person.
Oh, really?
The cockatoo is not trained in it like me.
No.
Good one.
Those birds
bite hard. Some of them
do, yeah. Come here. Goodbye.
Oh my goodness, hello.
Oh, this is gonna be cute.
It's like those sad animal commercials. That's what they have. They zoom in, they're like. I hate how they sit on those metal grates. I feel like that's uncomfortable for their feet.
Yeah, I know.
$3,100 when you can buy it from private other breeder and be like what? $900? Come on, copper, yeah.
Oh yeah. I like his colors. Actually, their beaks are actually more mendable than like a parrot over here. That's why their beaks are so sharp, is so they can like get into smaller crevices like palm trees and stuff like that.
He's so pretty.
This one?
You're making a mess.
You made a mess. Yeah.
The thought that, like, I would be on a plane to fly to New York after this is like.
That one's my favorite right there, the Schnauzer.